19. It kills everything. It, 120 degrees kills it.
That's right. You're over the pond.
Hey, good morning there, YouTube. Let's see if we can make a few DX contacts this morning. Skip's rolling really good. So, let's see what we can get into this morning. CQ, 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 Romeo Golf 896. Romeo Golf 896, Kansas, standing by. Yeah, man, I got a room full of you. Sounding real good down here around Wichita, Kansas, man. A good S9 Plus on my end. CQ, 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 Romeo Golf 896. Romeo Golf 896, Kansas, standing by. Hey, Romeo Golf 1313, Indiana. This is Romeo Golf 896, Kansas, trying. All right, Romeo Golf 1313. Yeah, it's rough on my end too. I got some stations that are coming in pretty strong. Want to wave a hand on this Sunday morning and hope you have a great afternoon. Romeo Golf 896, Kansas, standing by. I want to show you this new little meter. Well, it's not new, but new to me, that I picked up yesterday. Another eBay find. My wife's going to kill me. Keep on buying stuff off eBay. But I like this one because of the PEP thing on sideband. And also, it goes up to, 2,000 watts. And I like it better than I did my other little meter. Mainly because of the power settings, but it's not a peak reading meter on AM at all, but that's okay. So that's my latest little purchase. And thing about selling my other little meter, this is the other one I had, this little Midland model 23138. It's only 100 watts, but it's done me a really good job. It's got the modulation and SWR, of course, the power. And that's what the back looks like. The little thing right here is for the field strength antenna. And the wire's coming out. I got a light in here so I can see the meter at night. But that's it. And thinking very seriously about selling this thing. Make somebody a good offer on it. I don't have a lot tied up in it. It's heavy. It's built real good, and it's pretty accurate. It and the Radio Shack meter up there are pretty much on the same page as far as power reading goes. So if you're interested, drop me a line and comment on the video, and we'll make somebody a really good deal on this little meter. I painted it black because I couldn't stand that ugly gray that it came with, but otherwise, it's pretty much stock outside of the little light. If you want it, you can hook it up. And it helps out some, not a lot. But or I can take it out, either one, if you're not interested in that. So, anyway, I hope you're having some good DX today. Seems to be rolling in. It's rough. I mean, it is really rough on the bands today. And this little booger, R.M. Italy, it's a little 203. It works very well with this Lincoln. I got the Lincoln running sideband about 18 to 20 on peaks. And seems to drive this about 150 to 180. It'll bump 200 air once in a while. So I'm not trying to drive the amplifier really hard. And I've been getting really good audio reports. But that's my little sideband for 11 meters. And there's my Yaesu 450D. And then my AM station when I want to play on AM, the old Cobra Cam 89. So when we get to our new QTH next, I guess November, we're going to be moving to Arizona up around Sholo, and that way I can set everything up really good. That we get out of this RV park and get my antennas and all set up and really work some good skip. All right, thanks for watching. Hope you have a great afternoon, and hopefully we'll catch you on the airways. 73.